Sasha with What's Mom Dog, and I'm here today with Cozy, and we are working on Sit. So I have some high-value treats I'm going to be using today. I'm just going to tell Cozy, sit. I'm just going to touch her nose to the treat, yes. And as soon as her bottom touches the floor, I'm going to say yes and treat. I'm going to treat multiple times just to show Cozy that the stay is implied, so she doesn't just take the treat and run off of it. Fall over again. Cozy, sit. Yes. And that time I didn't even need to use my food. Excellent. And again, I'm treating multiple times to show Cozy that the stay was implied. Cozy, sit. Yes. I'm going to toss the treat just to reset Cozy. Yes. And then I'll call her back over. Cozy, sit. I'm going to use my food, just touch it to her nose. Yes. And treat. Okay, I was a little slow that time, so Cozy popped up. Yes. I'm going to treat multiple times here so she doesn't go ahead and dine and dash on me. Excellent. Tap on the head. I'll toss another cookie. Cozy. I'm going to call Cozy over. Cozy. Sit. And then we try to wait her out. Yes. So sometimes it's just about being patient. Yes. And again, treating multiple times to show Cozy that stay is implied.